this problem, affect people to communicate with each other? I think it's still the language and also the cultural difference, and the maybe sometimes if we come from China, maybe the mentality, you know, the way they've been brought up, and Chinese used to be a Communist Party. So basically your life is dictated by the government, and this is totally controlled, and here is a free country.
最难的地方，我觉得首先基础的就是一些难的那些地方的基础是一样的，主要还是比如说词汇啊 slang 啊这些俚语啊等等生活情景的一些区别。但是十几年以前和现在还有不很大的区别，就是在比如说 politics 上面。十几年以前对于中国的留学生来说 politics 还是很大的一块 pressure。
If you speak the language, I know a lot of people, even though they have been in the US for a long time, they only live in Chinatown.
所以这就造成了，比如说中国人更愿意跟中国人或者跟他文化背景比较接近的一些语言背景比较薄弱的一些人进行交流啊，所以他们会形成一个小圈子。
I think people appreciate different food. They all have a different family structure.
因为比如说一个中国的孩子去了，对吧？然后他的 style 还是中国的 tradition 的那种 style， 特别是十几年以前，网络啊，然后internet 啊，然后还有那种news 啊等等，还不是很普及的时候，中国人的思想还是比较传统的。他们教爸爸们传统的父母或者是祖辈教出来的孩子的思想也是比较传统的，所以他过去都是相对于比较循规蹈矩的，比较是按照 tradition 的方式办事的。那个过去了以后，和当地美国孩子的 culture 的这个差异还是很大的，很显著的。
In recent years, it's much more different from what we had before. I feel like that the culture of different places has begun to merge together, but still preserving its own unique traits.
I think like.There's some that are really similar, and then there's some that are really different. Like, if you have like a lot of North American cultures are like pretty similar, but they have some differences. And then like a lot of Asian cultures and European cultures like have similarities within each other, but like different to others. I mean, I think it's nice to have like a lot of variety, I guess. I mean, if you think about it, it'd be pretty boring if we just had like one culture. So it's nice to have a lot of different cultures that contribute.
基本上融合在一起了，我觉得。你看，大家在哪里打的游戏都一样的，出各种服务器，基本上听的国家的歌也都是就那几个嘛，什么中国的，中国的很少，日本的、韩国的，还有欧美。
Chinese people are learning more English, and China is becoming more developed, so.And people here are learning Chinese, I guess.
因为基本上，你看英文一直是在国内是必修课嘛。
It's changing, like Chinese people, they're eating more Western food and American, for American food, not really know, but I guess they're eating more Chinese food as well, because the two cultures are interacting with each other more.
食物真是中餐现在满地跑啊。
I feel like the internet plays a big role in helping us merge different cultures together. It provides us with a way of linking with the rest of the world that we've never had before.
I think that like, the internet can connect a lot and like, allow people to experience different cultures in different ways that they wouldn't have been able to previously. But I think that also kind of like, damages cultures because like, there's less like,uniqueness, because they have access to
someone. It's helping all of the different cultures interact with each other.
I think that it's like 21st century with more air travel and like people going to different places and the internet and stuff, that there's less like uniqueness, so everything sort of merges together.
统一化吗？应该是这样吗？ 统一应该是好事，但是应该各国家也有自己的特色比较好。
It's good because you learn more things, you meet more people who is part of that culture and you know their culture, so it helps the world become a better place.
It's good because people get to experience different things, but also people are kind of losing their cultures and they're just sort of assimilating other things. So I think that it can be good, but oftentimes it's not good.
Although we're from many different places, from many different cultures, but at the end of the day, we are all a part of one big community. Our community. Headed for the open door.